Hi everyone, welcome back again to my YouTube channel, Natural Living by Enofi, where I show you how easy it is to prepare your favorite meals with healthy options, driving directions around Jamaica, self-care, home care, and so much more. My focus is always on a healthy lifestyle and discussions on how to maintain a positive mindset. Remember to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Subscription is free, so all you need to do is press that red arrow at the bottom of the video.
Hi everyone, welcome back again to my YouTube channel, Natural Living by Enofi. Today we're going to Portmore. We are on Constant Spring Road, so we will be driving to Portmore, and we'll be going via Washington Boulevard and Mandela Highway. Turning left onto Don Robin Avenue. Sky is cloudy somewhat. Take that left turn, that left, to go to Red Hills Road. We're going straight ahead. There's Zadie Gardens on your left. Trucks on the road today. State Gardens on your left. We have Washington Boulevard Baptist Church on your right, that building with the red roof. Approaching Mullines Road runs Oh, we are now on Washington Boulevard. I forgot to tell you, once we crossed over the bridge that we should have a left turn to go to Reynolds Road, then we entered Washington Boulevard. We have a big Total gas station on your left, another Texaco on your right, and we have Mullins Road running across Washington Boulevard right here. Marbley on your right, Headley Avenue on your left. We are still on Washington Boulevard. This right turn to go to Boulevard Super Center. You have Woolworth over there, KFC, Burger King, clothes store, shoe store, handbag stores, technology stores. You have Island Grill over there too. But we're going straight ahead. That right turn would be if you were going to Pembroke Hall, we take that right turn. Video was us coming in this direction, in the opposite direction, so I'm taking the next direction. There's a tasty on your right, and that right turn is goes to Patrick City. Left turn before the stoplight is Washington Gardens. Turn is doing a park. The left is Corville Gardens. take the left to go back to Spanish Town Road, which takes you back to 3 miles. We're going straight ahead. Once you go under that bridge, we will be on Mandela Highway. On your right, you can see the vehicles coming from off Mandela Highway. On your left there, you have some nice hardware stores. They sell, they have exotic stone, they sell kitchen stuff, countertops and all of that, faucets and everything. So this road takes you to Spanish Town, Maypen, Mandeville. It left turn goes to Plantation Heights. On your right you have Nestle, Jamaica. A little further down where you have Tropical Battery. Some huge buildings they have out here because they have a lot of land space. Call out this side ferry, but we are still on Mandela Highway. If you notice on the left you have mangroves because this area was a swampland and they dumped it out. So that left you would go on the ramp if you want to go up to turn right and come back down, or if you want to go over to like IGL and those places, you can go over there and take the left because you cannot take a right turn off here to go to IGL. Not anymore, not with the new highway. On your left you have this new relatively new gas station called Fesco, and they have Tasty over there and they sell cook lunches, and they also have a little shopping place. So let me tell you what they have. You can buy 1-piece chicken, 2-piece chicken, with it comes with roll. 1-piece chicken is $4.50, 2-piece chicken is $800 Jamaican dollars. 3-piece chicken is $1,100 Jamaican dollars. 6-piece chicken is $2,200, and then you can buy chicken and nuggets, chicken only. You can get rotisserie chicken, patties. So you order there, so. And then you pay at another window, then you pick up at another window. I really prefer when you do that, like pay at one window and pick up at the other window, because you're not handling the money and handling the food. So I like that. Thank you. Yeah. Thanks. Yeah. That is what I call service with a smile. This lady, she not finished set up herself yet. Guys, that was my little stop. And then you have to be very careful when you're going on back onto the highway. Especially when there's not a lot of traffic, it went very fast. So just take your time, don't rush. And you go over. Easy as that. On your right is a hardware store, Tile City. And you have IGL Limited, the medical gas and industrial gases section on your right, and also the ferry police station on your right. not the Portmore Toll Road, the other toll road to go to Maypen and Mandeville and those places, you take this left turn. You can also take that as a shorter route to go to Ocho Rios. No, not here. This is Spanish Town, Old Harbor, Maypen, Mandeville Toll on your left. And you would go down a little further and you have the Cayman Islands still. Toll on your right on Ocho Rios. You would go a little further past the Portmore exit. I'm not going that far. I'm going to take the Portmore entrance. Straight ahead to go to Spanish Town. You have the guy selling callaloo and bok choy out here. What? East Indian mango in season. So taking the left to go into Portmore and to Municipal Boulevard. Get away from Cayman Park and come over here too. roundabout in Portmore. And you could take the right and go to Spanish Town. There's a shortcut that side. And some other communities over that side. And I'm not sure if it's Bernard Lodge or what it name. We used to have the sugarcane plantations. A big gas station on your left. You have a little tire truck on your right. Tire shop. It's a truck. And we put in the names of the different communities along this road. Is being built on the right hand side there. I don't know what the name is. You have houses right along on your left. It's just that sometimes you cover the trees, you don't see them. I'm sure Portmore is the only place that gives supplies the Jamaican tax office with the most the population is over here. Take that right if you want to go to Cabin Estate. Your Country Club 2 on your right. If you're at the stoplight, you turn right to go to Country Club 1. On your left, you have the Ibex. Three Ibex buildings. There are call centers, really huge places they're building up. Nobody is still. Have a very nice new plaza here on your left. I haven't been over there yet. And you take left to go like to Hilo Supermarket and the Scotia Bank, and we have an Island Grill drive through up there. We have two plazas, I think, up that side. And you have Sangster's Bookstore, and you have more call centers. You have, I think, Jamaica National Bank up there too. You take the right to also go to Greater Portmore, like the supermarket and the... Sorry, you have a... There's a Shoppers Free supermarket, I think, on that side. And you want to go Woolworth and those places, and the post office. On your right, you have Courts, Jamaica. You have Starbucks over there. First Caribbean Bank, and you also have a Fontana Pharmacy, and you have Price Mart over there. I'm going to make a stop at the gas station. Some windscreen wash. I hope my windscreen is clean enough. It wasn't going on too good. I ran out of windscreen wash. It's a popular little place, this gas station. Very popular. Evening. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is where our video ends today. For now, I just want to say thank you again for watching, guys. And remember to like my video, to subscribe. Just touch on that little red arrow at the bottom right hand of the screen. And also to subscribe, to share, to comment. Just say nice video, anything, because that helps my video to grow. And I so appreciate you tuning into my channel. And also check out my other, like, my cooking videos. I do some Jamaican stuff too. So thanks again for watching and have a great day. Bye.